In Blade Runner, there's a lot of really interesting samples, like samples of the koto, which is a Japanese instrument, and a Japanese woman's voice singing in some kind of folk style. There are several scenes where you have this Arabic-sounding singing voice, and he's singing. Several phrases are real Arabic, and then the rest of it is nonsense. As soon as I heard that phrase, I was like, I need to know more about this. This is really interesting. Vangelis' style, just the way that he arranged the sounds, the movement of the sounds, these dancing melodies, these gentle bells tinkling in the background, you feel like you're in a temple the whole time. Even though some of the scenes are really dystopian, it gives it this sacred energy that is very compelling to the listener and to the viewer. It's just a perfect movie.